Okay guys, welcome back to my channel Rezandaika Nugroho. Like I said before, I'm gonna continue to check it out the demo song from Fall If, you know. And this time is My Dear Lady, Will You Dance With Me Tonight. It also has been requested by Syahril Mazlan. My Dear Lady 2, the song was so creepy. So yeah, I'm gonna dig down the last song because I'm already reacted to Welcome to the Labyrinth and In My Life. So yeah, I think this the last song I'm gonna check it out from full demo. So yeah, let's get dive into it. Okay. Yeah, this is more Fall If reason, you know, reason stuff. The Fall If version that we know, they like vintage song. Okay, breakdown suddenly. Yeah, it's tell me, like I said before in my live reaction video and also Welcome to the Labyrinth reaction video, I said that even in the demo song, they are pulling some modulation like time changing, time signature, BPM changing, whatever you're gonna call it. But it's make me glad to know, you know, that Fall If is doing the technical stuff even in the starter age, you know, starter year. Down again, and that kind of creepy too. Yeah, I'm agree. Ah, I love that. Beat. Half time, okay, sure, I love it. This is more crazy than In My Life and Welcome to Labyrinth. I think if you want me to rank up those three songs, sure, My Dear Lady is the first one, In My Life in the second place, and Welcome to Labyrinth is third place. Because My Dear Lady is a more complicated song, it's more technical song, it's like, you know, not much electronic but also aggressive and also more guitar work, more weird stuff, whatever you're gonna say it, you know. I love that. Uptime. Hard to resist that breakdown. Ooh, it's continuing. Okay, yeah. Oh my god. Oh man. Okay, that's cool, right? Oh, blast beat. Wow. Wow. It's almost. Yeah. That blast beat part is almost make me thinking this is death metal song, you know. Okay. Mm. Oh. This demo has been recorded in studios or they are recording it by themselves, you know, in home or something. If you have information about it, just tell me in column comment, you know. I'm curious how they are make this demo, you know. Okay. Interesting part. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Wow. Okay. Back down. I hope this outro breakdown. I'm gonna predict it. After this, it's the end. Yeah, like I said, outro breakdown. Wow, cool. Yeah, I think this song is in top three. Other than In My Life and Welcome to the Labyrinth. Yeah, I like it, the song. Not gonna lie, bro. It's cool. It's more interesting, more dynamic, more, I don't know, more breakdown, as crazy stuff, spooky stuff, you know, weird stuff happening in the song, even in the demo. You guys, I'm glad they are bigger nowadays, you know, since I think metalhead around the world must have to know Fall If, you know, because this is crazy band, you know. Even I am, as an Indonesian metalhead, I'm agreeing to like this band, you know. So yeah, oh man, I'm completed to hear all of three demo song from Fall If. Yeah, I think it's it. If you like it, give a like, share, comment, subscribe, and see you on the next video. Bye bye.